The next board we're going to be going to is on page 56 in your catalog. We're going to be jumping over to the Landry side of things with a hustle and flow clocks ticking board. So this would have been a board we bought from the McGrew crew a year ago, a board we call Look No Further that's had a really, really good run. And, you know, this Landrace breed, you know, used to we'd go to Summer Type or Exposition or we'd go down to Perry, Georgia, and, you know, there'd be a class and a half, two classes. Now this thing is really starting to ramp up. And, and an average Landrace gilt, average Landrace bear doesn't get it done. You know, we've seen a Landrace board bring a ton of money this year. These Landrace gilts are on fire. Guys, it's going to take a board that has this kind of style and balance in terms of look and natural muscle shape. And that's the thing when you're breeding these Landrace. If you think we can just stick all 100% maternal look, you're going to think again. They're going to have backs and hips in them to compete. Please look no further from one of the better firms in the nation in terms of kicking out consistent champions year after year. Look no further.